One of the most impactful and challenging consistencies when it comes to the lifestyle change, but it's very impactful at the same time, is the grocery shopping. Like that there's a permanent change in how I shop for food. Because if certain things are in the house, it don't matter who bring them in there. You could,
Yeah.
you know what I mean? It don't matter who bring them in
The
the house.
influences, yeah.
Yeah, it don't matter who bring them in the house. If you want a snack on something, because at some point during the day, you're going to want to have a snack, right? And if you go in there and you look, and the only things to snack on is the shit that, you know what I'm saying?
Hot
Then,
Cheetos.
and it don't matter if you didn't bring them in the house, they there. You know what I mean? So, since you said you and your cousin are accountability partners, on the fitness side, one area that you could, if you chose to together, and it's not a stressful thing, not something, you know, none of this shit is ever supposed to be like stressful or like you go into it upset or anywhere in between you are like upset by it. It should always be like, okay, that's a challenge. That's a healthy challenge. And it makes me feel good about accomplishing it. But you could be accountability partners on the side of grocery shopping. Let's
Yeah,
tackle the habit.
we're getting there.
Yeah, let's
So
tackle
I'm
the
better
habit
with the
together.
fitness and she's better with the food. So we balance each other out. Yeah, we balance each other out in that. And even like going to Costco, like she was like, oh, I'm like, no, put it back. First of all, it's too much money. Second of all, it's just carbs. Put it back. And she's like, you know, and so we're doing that. We're doing that. We're like, put it back.
You know, another good thing is I was talking about it when I had Amanda on the podcast. The like a lot of it is just not really knowing what else to do or how to do it or what to have as another option. Because the stores provide the options, right? The stores
Right.
provide because these people already packaged it, they already prepared it, and now the stores are selling it. So it's very easy to be like, oh, well, shit, I'm gonna get that, I'm gonna get that, I'm gonna get that. You don't really have to put no thought into it.
Convenience.
Yeah, very convenient, especially if you got a busy lifestyle.
Yeah.
So this is one of the reasons I'm really pushing Amanda to make those recipe cards more
Yeah.
available immediately. Because then you have the option to say, oh shit, I could have this, and this prepared
Have a
for the whole
guide.
week. Yeah, as a guide. And it's actually the actual how you make it, the ingredient, everything, you know what I mean? And then now you're able to just be like, okay, I have like for instance, my son, he just started eating them too. We make these little protein snacks from straight oatmeal. You know what I mean? It's oatmeal. I put peanut butter in mine. He put sunflower butter in his because he's allergic to peanuts. And when I want a snack, I actually enjoy the motherfuckers though. Like they good.
Yeah.
It's not like I'm punishing myself or nothing. You know what I mean? But they're there and I can have that. If they're not there, then it's like, you know what I'm saying? It
Yeah.
then if other shit is in the house, then it becomes an issue.
Yeah.
So it's the